So, Mr. Kikaba, Lana Kwale, hypothetically, me like this, hypocritically.
Okay. You're speaking big English, eh? On this show.
Hypocritically speaking.
And if what does that mean?
Hypothetically speaking. Let me see my nanny. Okay, if you had to have a tattoo, episode, where would it be on your face and what would you say?
I would not put a tattoo on my face.
Yeah, so but hypothetically.
No,
if you had to have a tattoo on your face, where would it be?
But face is another, I don't know, face.
Yes,
so amazing.
Where would it be? What would you say?
Okay, let's say if I were to.
Yes.
I'll do DK.
DK?
Yeah.
Melin?
Dakaro.
Your daughter?
My son.
Your son?
Yes.
Dekaro.
Yes,
what
Dekaro.
Does it mean?
Nyakalo, happiness, joy.
Oh, is it Venda?
Yes.
She Venda. Oh.
And then Mase Beba Itu. You ate another one.
No, I can't.
Was that one is two?
Hypothetically speaking.
We don't know. He's listening. He might just make it
big
happen.
English. Big English.
Tell me, apparently, I mean, I'm going to you must tell us the funny story about how you met me for the first time.
How we met for the first time.
Yes.
That's like tracing back.
Like
and we had most interesting moments. A lot of them.
You guys are exposing your age. Eh?
No, I mean, I remember meeting Uthembi Noleng for the first time. Boguse, in the club, they say, Pathway, high points.
Oh, I remember. Under Arena.
Is it Arena?
Yes,
Arena.
Arena was upstairs. There was the one under. Yes.
Black and white.
There was a competition, that's when we won.
Yes, number six black and white.
Yes.
And then Nyan Mitten Utu Utembu Ulemu Chablele Utu Solomes Umiza Solomes.
Yes.
And then when on your order hey, just stop screaming at him. You got done alone, come on, you got to dance. Stop screaming at him.
I think the moment that I remember about you is when I was just so glued at your dancing, the special stars. Were you at the special stars with Mobatu, Cynthia, Ufente?
Yes,
Mango Groove.
I want Zare.
Yes, baby. And then that's how I got introduced to you. That's how. Yes.
You are telling us a story which you used to travel with Pumsaka earlier on.
Yeah, we used to do a lot of campaigns, especially HIV and AIDS campaign around with the Pumshaka around 2000, 2001, 2002. Pumshaka, Brothers of Peace, Oskido, Da Vinci, Christo.
Your favorite Pumshaka song?
Of course, the national anthem. And we defended them at the ANC NEC for the national anthem. We defended them, Sinombalula. Like, we were like, no, you are not going to.
I don't
want to
lie. Melusi and
defend them.
Viva!
They were very still supportive. And you know, we call them the big brothers. Yes.
But Oskido tried to. What is this thing?
Because I not
Jack Daniels. Trying to get me drunk, a Kimball. Because, you know, I've never drank alcohol.
Yeah.
So this one evening is Lele Kimbali after performing.
Excited.
And they are trying to get me drunk. I wasn't aware until I started having a headache.
Anyway, we had fun times.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
So much. So we're gonna have more lunches at your house since we're free in Eskati.
Mm-hmm. Please invite us. Yes.
I'm unemployed. I can't afford
lunches.
Yeah.
Thank you, Tendi.
Thank you, baby. Thank you.